Welcome back to another Final Cut Pro tutorial. Today's all about syncing video or audio from multiple cameras. Let's check out how it works right now. If you have video and audio clips from different sources that were recorded during the same take, Final Cut Pro will be able to analyze and sync them together in a new clip. In our example, we have separate video and audio files that we've tried to line up manually. Playing it back, it's pretty noticeable that it's a couple of frames off. Want to learn how to change audio levels? Sometimes it's important, so let's figure out how. To sync the two clips, start by selecting the audio and video clips in the browser. Then, navigate to the top menu and choose Clip. Then synchronize clips, or use the shortcut Option Command G. The settings window will appear in the center of the screen. Here, you can give the new synced clip a name and specify which event to store it in. If you need to change the starting timecode, you can adjust it in the timecode field. But we'll just leave it as is. If you'd like to learn more about using timecode, be sure to check out the related video linked in the description below. To sync clips using audio waveform data, leave Use Audio for Synchronization selected. If the video from your camera captured both audio and video, you can leave Disable Audio Components on AV Clips selected. This disables the reference track from the camera after syncing, and ensures that only the high-quality audio recording is included in the new clip. A little intermission break for you. If needed, you can click on Use Custom Settings to show even more options. In the synchronization dropdown, you can select how you'd like your clips to be synced. Automatic allows Final Cut Pro to sync the clips using its default analyzation. Timecode will sync the clips using timecode recorded in the clips. If you have timecode in your clips, this is the best option. It's the fastest and most frame-accurate method of syncing clips. Content Created will sync the clips using the date and time information recorded by each recording device. Start of First Clip will use the first frame in each clip as the sync point. And First Marker on the clip will use the first marker set on each clip as the sync point. Below that, you can edit any of the video or audio settings as needed. If you'd like to learn more about adjusting project settings, be sure to check out our video linked in the description below. Now, just hit OK. And you'll see your new synced clip in the browser. We'll drag this clip into our timeline. And if we play back the clip, everything seems to line up much better. Want to learn how to change audio levels? Sometimes it's important, so let's figure out how. Final Cut Pro's synchronization isn't always perfect. If you need to make any manual adjustments, you can reveal its contents by double-clicking it. You'll see the original footage and the audio as the connected clip. We'll make any adjustments to our audio so that it lines up perfectly. Want to learn how to change audio levels? Sometimes it's important, so let's figure out how. And that's how you sync video and audio in Final Cut Pro. Amazing. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level. You're probably wondering why I'm playing and serenading you right now. But that's just to lull your little fingertips onto your mouse and to click that like, share, or subscribe button.